God. There's still time. The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. It is the pride of the Umbra Witches.
Ah, Jean, you've provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
The time has come for Jubileus to return. At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Sarasa, wake up!
Are you insane? Light and dark!
Unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon!
Then this thing should have slept for eternity! Now you must wake up, Cereza. Cereza! Cereza! Damn you! Open your eyes!
Jean.
Cereza, you aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this!
Now, his power is too intense. Light, dark, human. All the strife, all the struggle. The trinity of realities wrapped up in a vortex of creation.
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
Ha!
Oh!
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world.
Jean!
Come now. You're one of a kind. If you die here, who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind.
Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
For the wicked, but at least she's at peace, back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get set down in the hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
Haunt me? Hell can keep her then.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this.
Ugh.
Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. It might help you on the road ahead.
Wait a second! What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
This is the last time I cosplay.
You hear that? That's your cue.
Will you hurry up? Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
Hey! What the? You gotta fucking be kidding me! You're telling me she's... Un-be-fucking-leavable!
Morning! What was shoving me into this filthy old casket? And next time some air holes would be nice? Fewer worms, ideally. Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
Extra ingenue?
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it? Let's dance, boys!